Smartathon is a information platform which enables people to interact directly via the system with the council, and it should also improve the flow of information from the council to the citizens and vice versa.
My name is Paul MacDonald and I work for the Royal Borough of Kensington and Chelsea, and my job is IT strategy, which is looking 5 years into the future and determining which way the technology is going. What we wanted to do was get the views of some Kensington residents about how Smartticipate, which is the app that we hope to develop, should be designed and used in future. I felt it gave the residents a very good opportunity to speak their minds about how they would like to see the Smartticipate project developed and taken forward.
My name is Marek Fuch from We Love the City in Rotterdam, and we are part of the Smartticipate team, and our role is the piloting of the project in the cities. People were very enthusiastic about the idea. There was a lot of questions, is that really technical feasible? But I think they really have, let's say, love for their borough, and they really want to make it better and nicer for the street and neighborhood. And they see the Smartticipate really as one of the possibilities to realize that.
I'm interested in urban planning and technology, and I was really excited to be in a group of residents to hear how they felt about this type of technology. I think it would be useful as long as it's simple to use and there's enough data to support the types of interactions that are being promised.
I'd heard about the app. I knew what they were trying to do in terms of community engagement and to be able to feed back to the council. So I think it was important to see how that was developing and how there could be changes made if possible. I think it's great that they are developing something that they really need that community to be able to engage with and make any changes or tweaks to. So I was quite happy to be here and be part of that.
The views were really very, very fruitful in terms of different ideas, different people, different way of looking at things. People with, people against, people like it, need more tweets, more improvement, you know. I believe it gave a good impression of what people feel, and to me, I came out with a conclusion of it that it's actually an evolution idea rather than a revolution idea. So it's a step in the right direction.